All of my family lives in Uruapan, Michoacán, and some at Juarez. I'm very familiar by visiting over there how hardship has created almost this innovative culture. At Juarez, they have amazing creations built out of scraps. And I think that's where I got my inspiration from. I joined robotics when I was in fifth grade. That's the first time ever that I learned about programming and motors and electronics. I love it so much because I feel most comfortable solving problems.
Rapid advances in technology are creating new economic opportunities, but communities that are rural, remote face a digital divide. When you think about El Paso, we're a binational, bilingual, bicultural community, and as such, we have very unique challenges. TechSpark addresses problems at the local level and look to see where are there gaps where we can ensure that digital skills, innovation, access to the tools to rapid prototype like in Fab Lab El Paso to make change, but then also how do we cascade those learnings across a community?
I'm grateful for TechSpark's support when it comes to makerspaces. Because of where I live, I wouldn't say that I had much opportunity growing up. However, here at this makerspace, it's really helped me a lot. There's 3D printers, laser engravers, and most importantly, there's a whole community based on creation and innovation.
Wendy's really very compassionate, and it shows in the way she approaches how she creates, how she builds, bringing in that ethical framework of how technology can be used really for good. I think it's something that anybody could take away and really get inspiration from.
I desperately want to make an impact in the world because I've gone through stuff. And I know that there's people out there who have gone through much worse. And so my ultimate goal is to help those people, not just in the border, but the people who are living in Juarez, the people all over the world. And I want to demonstrate that anything is possible.